So I guess I'm gonna go ahead and do the Ralph's fall lights on it real quick though. First up, you gotta take this off. This little piece, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna take the whole bump off and everything. So I take these bad boys off. This one. It's four of them. Just take these out, just be like, screw. Two, three. Alright, two screws out. See, my spare got messed up. I got some new ones. I just gotta put them on, but like, you just take that screw out. They go right there. And you just pop these out like so, like that. Alright, we got the front bump on. This is what I look like. But yeah, it ain't that bad. So, you know, just on a few bolts. That's it, really. I gotta pop these little, this little gray thing, y'all. It's like little tabs on it, on both of them. That's all I gotta do real quick. Took those out real quick. Little joints sitting right there. Okay, someone needs some. They right here. If y'all wanna buy them, $2. All right, I got this, that sheet of paper right there. I gotta cut out all these little shapes they got, if I can tape it on the front bumper to cut. The pieces cut out, they go on it. Kind of go like that right there. And got one for both sides. I finally finished cutting it up, the paperwork. So now, I'm gonna go ahead and tape them on to the bumper. All right, y'all, I drilled the holes through the front side. I did them on the front side. And the templates, they go through the back side. And this one, you know, go right here and put a little tape on and keep it there. So I got to draw the lines to shape it out so when I cut it, you know. So I'm getting down to that part. Right now, I'm just doing the left side. I do the right side after I do this side. All right, I cut the first one. And it is out. First piece out. Now we got the big hole. Clean this up a little bit. Clean it up, then I'm gonna come back to it. I'm gonna go ahead and go do that side over there. This is the tool I'm using to cut my bumper with. It's a pretty good tool, bro. Like, it comes with different little things to do it with. You know what I mean? Like, it comes with it. I can change this out and like sand it down, smooth it out and stuff. Which that's what I'm gonna do after I cut this one right out. Then I'm gonna smooth them both out. Cause like you can change these joints out and stuff.
We coming along, we done cut the holes out, smooth them out and stuff. Got one of them just sitting in there seeing how it's looking and stuff, but like it ain't all in there and stuff, but we almost done. Now we just gotta do the alcohol wipes to put the two-sided tape on these parts right here and on that one over there. After I do that, then I can put that on there, put the two-sided tape on there. I believe I stick it back on there. Then I stick this on the other side and put the screws in that's in here into the other side of it to hold it in place and tighten it down. And basically, I'm almost done. You got to put the light bulb, put the fog lights in, and put the extensions onto the fog lights. And then we'll be straight. It's ready to go then.
All right, I got the Ralph's like mounts all put in the front and the little back piece right here. Now, right now, just line up all the screws and put them in. I did the left side already. It's ready to rock and roll to put the fog light in and everything else. Now, I just got to do this side to put the get this one right. Line up all the little black. I got the silver screws in. Now, I got to put all the black ones in to line up with the front. Alright, these already put in. I got them already set, ready to roll. Them ready to roll over there. So now I just got to put the fog lights in. Hook up the, you know, things, the extensions for my fog lights. They tucked up under my grill right now. Well, up under that little part right there. Just hook them up to that. Hook them up to that. Put the screw the fog lights in the hose.
Oh, we got that joint set up. Why that joint set up right, man? Alright, I'm just gonna show y'all the front real quick. Go ahead and get it over with. But that's me right there. Alright, let me show y'all. Boom, bam. Alright, I'm gonna tell you the light though. This gave me some little yellow joint. I'm gonna put some LEDs in there though, but yeah. It's in there though. I'm gonna go ride around Tupelo. Yeah. Yo, give it a watch. Like with my Jackson State on that joint. I am liking how she's sitting. Ooh, wee, look at that. I did good though. The black headlight. I might even turn it on. Man, got the little short antenna. Here come Natasha. She said,
Oh, he illegal.
No, I ain't. But I just bought this car. I'm back working on my car again. It was on fine. It just I need to cut a little piece. Like I need to cut like right up under here, like some more of this, cause like it's pushing against this and making the black piece on the front of the bumper kind of like push out a little bit. So like it's not pushing up against it, cause it's like some little metal, some plastic pieces, right? There right there, it's pushing up against this right here. So I gotta cut this piece right here. So it's not pushing, it's on both sides. I had to do it on both of them. I gotta take just this black piece right here off. It'll take the light off with it. I'm just gotta take just a couple more screws out. I gotta take this piece right here off so I can cut that piece off some more. So now I can really see where it's got pressure against it. All right, so I got a little bit right here. So I gotta cut some right here. And I need to cut different this right here. This and this down. So basically, I'm just gonna go like this. Cut all that off. All right, y'all. I cut all this off right here. So now, like, it's not even pushing against it no more. That's good. That's good. All right, we fixed it. Now, see, like, this right here was sticking out a little bit. It was just a screw, one of the screws. They go, like, from this to the bumper. Went to this to the bumper, and, like, the screw was pushing it this way instead of pushing it, pulling it in. So I just loosened it up and went back in. It was, like, down both sides. So I fixed that.